This is my body, which is given for you. This do in remembrance of me. This cup is the New Testament in my blood, which is shed for you.
Why did Christ institute the sacrament of Eucharist? First, to be offered as a sacrifice, commemorating and renewing for all time the sacrifice of the cross. Second, to be received by the faithful in Holy Communion. Third, to remain with us as the proof of his love towards us.